look inside my eyes and tell me you see a warrior. I never felt the feeling of euphoria. Pain forever prolonged, the pros and cons of prosperity is strong. Wake up in the morning and I gotta win. Not taking the victory is my only sin. And so I send a message to your messenger. Want a shot to let him know I'm serious. I'm ready for a war when I roar. It can break a glass window. The only thing for sure is the perfect way to bend you on your back. Even if I gotta slither through the cracks, I can crack every code you deliver. I attack every hole with a bomb squad. Sit it on a tripod. Even if he tried hard, he can still die hard. Run what you can't hide. White flags, you can pull them out fast and tell me your last goodbye.
I will climb the highest mountain before the flood comes, and all my fight is drowning in blood. What I gotta lose, what I gotta prove, I guess war is my love.
Featherweight fight scheduled. But Bud muscling.
Last year with the good takedown.
Bud's got the double unders here right now. West.
And the takedown. Bud in top piece that grip, but she is blast away with the ground and pound here. West trying to hip up. And 3 minutes and 49 seconds of the opening round with punches and elbows. And it's deja vu all over again. But West escaping beautifully. But in trouble again. Oh, she's bloodied already. Elbows. And she is just getting mauled. And that's it. Julia Budd back to back.
Walk through that takedown and ground and pound that.
KO victory. Julia the Jew.